worship Jesus Christ, King of Kings. And Todd will be the first one to come up.
Should we open up with a word of prayer? Dear Lord Jesus, we're just so happy to be in your house, dear Lord. Dear Lord Jesus, as people sing today, dear Lord Jesus, the scriptures read, dear Lord Jesus, help it to sink into our hearts, dear Lord Jesus, and our minds. Dear Lord Jesus, help nobody leave this church today, dear Lord, the same way they came in. But help us as the shepherds, dear Lord Jesus, to go out and spread these tidings of great joy. There is a Savior, there is life, dear Lord. Help us to tell others as we go out into the highways and the byways. We pray your blessing on the kids, dear Lord Jesus. Keep their minds stayed in thee. In your precious name we pray. Amen.
Matthew 1:21, and she will bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins.
Did you know?
Thank you.
And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
Thank you.
came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, let us now go into Bethlehem and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord has made known to us. And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in a manger. Luke 2, 15 and 16.
Three Kings. And when they were come unto the house, they saw the young child with Mary his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented it unto them. They presented unto him gifts, gold and frankincense and myrrh.
Saying, what child is this?
Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. Luke 2, verse 19.
So the next part is Silent Night, and some of our guitarists did not get here, so we're going to do a congregational song. And what we're going to do, oh, do you want to come up and play? Are you ready? To do the guitars is because in the 1800s, what happened was in a little town in Germany, the organ was broke. So the pastor of that church, oh yeah, they have plenty of guitars. Two or more, right? Anyway, the pastor of this church had written a poem for the Christmas Eve program. And he asked one of his friends, who was a musician, if he could come up with a melody to go with his poem. And all he had was his guitar, so that was the first time Silent Night was played in a church. And it's one of the most beloved songs in all the world. So if my guitar players will come on down. Great. I really wanted it to be the cars.
Oh,
birthday ever. Let's all stand up and sing Joy to the World.
Come together in a stronger way to show your love for humanity. In thy name we pray. Amen. Amen.